Over the last 40 years, I've found very few people that have actually got a crystal ball that works. Even in the professional realms, history's shown that less than a quarter of professional fund managers that use predictive ability are actually able to succeed. Predicting's a double-edged sword. Not only have you got to know when to buy, but you've also got to know when to sell. History's shown that those crystal balls just don't work.